I think you're a cop.
All right, I don't need this scumbag. I can get my drugs from anybody.
I still think you're a cop.
Then pull the trigger. You're gonna have to learn how to trust those instincts, Jace.
AIDS, I don't know. I know what everybody knows, I guess. You get it. You die. It's pretty scary.
Harley Poolish is a senior who just transferred in over at Huntington High. He's got AIDS. It's against the law to beat up on some kid just because he's tested positive to try and keep him from going to school like a regular student.
I'm gonna flat out beat him. It's good to hear you say that. You know how you beat AIDS? You don't let it kill you first. And when you're not happy anymore, you take yourself out. I'm gonna fly my bike off the end of Clear Canyon, man, and see if I can touch the sun. And whether you're a friend or not, you're not gonna try and stop me.
I'm glad you came. Nobody else would have. But I don't wanna die, man.
I'm sorry.
I'm a businessman. Keep it real clean.
Yeah, well,
don't fire it much.
Now, I don't know how he slipped wearing those $100 running shoes.
Huh?
I said I don't know how he slipped wearing those $100 running shoes.
I think he threw the kid off the roof.
I'm sure you all remember what it meant to have a man around to talk things over. That relationship was probably the one most responsible for who you are today.
Ready, move.
Tom!
No!
I loved her. We were getting along great. 3.3 seconds, it slipped through my fingers. I'm the cop that wants to know about the shoot. I'll pull the trigger on you, I swear. Drop your gun. You got 3 seconds.
It probably just warms your heart. The thought of them pumping me full of poison.
If this happens to me, would you be there, please?
Yeah.
Ronald Seebach, I have a warrant from this state which sentences you to death by lethal injection. For the murder of Robert Cooper.
I can go for days sometimes without sleeping. I got this trick to it. Just tap my thumb to a song in my head, and it always works.
You all right?
I shot him. I'm sorry, I had no choice.
Are you okay?
Man's gotta have his hobbies, Gilmore.
See you.
This place is so full of cruelty.